This is Tarek El-Ghindi with the NPC News Online. Steve Strelka has won the Classic Physique overall at the Pacific USA. Steve, it was a battle between you and the heavier competitor. Obviously, in some areas, he had a little bit more mass, but it was the back double biceps. It was your thickness on the back that got you to win the overall. Tell me a little bit about the strategy going into the overall. You had a guy who was from a previous class, had great legs, a guy with a little bit more mass. What was your strategy going in?
Coley conditioning. Jason Coley's my coach. We conditioned hard all through prep, and we really want to come in as shredded as possible and show off as much mass as possible, and we came through and did just that.
Now, you just won a very prestigious event. There's over 200 competitors. A lot of people are going to be looking at you and saying, well, this guy won the overall Classic Physique at the Pacific USA. Where are you going next?
We're coming for the Cal in 2021.
2021 or 2020?
2021. We're going to put on some size. We're going to try to win the Open this time and try to come in as a super heavy or heavyweight in the Open.
In bodybuilding?
Yes.
I might be dead by 2021, Steven.
I hope not.
Steven, so you're going to have one of the biggest off seasons and come in 2021 and win the overall at the Cal. If you do that, what's your next step?
Going for a pro card.
Where?
USA's.
Steven Strelka has a long-term goal. His goal is to win the overall at the Cal State 2021. If he accomplishes that, he's going to the NPC USA. This is a very determined man who has beaten a lot of great competitors, and I wouldn't doubt if he accomplished his goals. My name is Tarek El-Ghindi with the superstar Steve Strelka. We'll see you guys next time.